Now when I landed in Vietnam, I hardly got to see Saigon. They shaped us up and called the roll, and off we went on a long patrol. Swapping lives, swatting flies, firing the odd shot here and there. The captain called halt that night, and we had chow by the pale moonlight. A lovely dinner they planned for us, with a taste like a seat on a crosstown bus. Some of the veterans just left theirs laying in the cans for the Viet Cong to find, deadlier than a landmine. Well, naturally, somebody told a joke, and a couple of the fellas began to smoke. I took a whiff as the cloud rolled by, and my nose went up like an infield fly. The captain, this blonde fella from Yale, he looked at me and said, "What's the matter with you, baby?" Well, I may be crazy, but I think not. I'd swear to God that I smell pot, but who'd have pot in Vietnam? He said, "What do you think you've been sitting on? These funny little plants, thousands of them. Good God Almighty. Pastures of plenty." Well, we all lit up, and by, the whole platoon was flying high. With a beautiful smile on the captain's face, he smelled like midnight on St. Mark's Place. Cleaning his weapon, chanting the Hare Krishna. The moment came, as it comes to all, when I had to answer nature's call. I was stumbling around in a beautiful haze when I met a little cat in black PJs. Rifle, ammo belt, BF Goodrich sandals. He looked up at me and said, "Oh, what's the matter with you, baby?" He said, "We're camping down the pass and smelled you people blowing grass. And since by the smell you're smoking trash, I brought you a taste of a special stash. Straight from Uncle Ho's Victory Garden. We call it a Hanoi Gold." So his squad and my squad settled down and passed some lovely stuff around. All too soon it was time to go. The captain got on the radio, said, "Hello, headquarters. We have met the enemy, and he has been smashed."